Questions and comments, Honourable Member for Parkdale High Park.
Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and I'd like to thank the member from Surrey North for his very eloquent remarks about this bill on cluster munitions and the failure of this government to live up to the promise of many international treaties. Just today, I introduced a motion calling on this government to sign the Marrakesh Treaty so that people who are visually impaired can get access to these documents. Can the member comment on the importance of signing treaties like the Marrakesh Treaty?
A very short answer. Time has expired. The Honourable Member, Surrey North.
I'll be very short, brief, Mr. Speaker. And those are the kind of things that we need to do, Mr. Speaker. This government has failed. 2015, we'll take those initiatives to bring back honour to Canada again, Mr. Speaker.